So this song was written from the mind of a sexually repressed youngster. Somehow it took a long time for me to finally work that out. But then, you know, the late 80s came along and woo! So anyway, we're gonna play this song for you right now.
Oh! you.